incredible.
And I'm very excited to share them with you and your audience.
Would you like our thanks to the animals? Okay.
Great. Thank you, okay. Andrea. Thank you.
All right.
Andrea. Okay.
All right. So, what do we have here?
This is Mulan. And, Mulan. Easy, 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 mm-hmm. easy, Mulan.
Okay.
Mulan is... Well, I wouldn't ooh and ah when you hear about what she is.
Okay.
She's a short-spined Peruvian mongoose. Mm-hmm. And she looks so calm and cuddly, but she can be very aggressive, and it will charge. So really? Please, no sudden movements.
Okay.
All right?
That really, and I could mm-hmm. be wrong, that really looks like a kitty cat.
Yeah. Stephen, who's wearing the vest? You know?
That would okay, that would
this be is a problem. Highly endangered species.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Where I didn't know there were any mongoose in Peru.
No, there's just one, this one. And I'm you know why? They're
what?
Just so damn delicious.
mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But we're hoping to get it into our breeding program.
Okay. I don't know a lot about animals, but how do you have a breeding program when there's only one of them? Yeah, huh?
Well, we're gonna have to cross it with something. Something cool like a Wolverine or possibly a dirt bike. So, yeah.
So was it fun working on the movie? With is Ben back?
Which movie?
Zoolander?
Oh no, haven't seen it.
Okay.
Haven't seen it.
Okay.
This is Kayak. This is a Mongolian bush tiger. And, And you can tell it's a boy.
What does he indicate?
He's got a huge strip sack.
We can say that. Okay, yeah.
And he's just a year old, believe it or not. He's gonna grow to be 11 feet long. And he's gonna weigh over 600 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Uh-huh. And the Mongolian tiger could take down a full-grown moose.
Really? Mm-hmm. I was not aware that there were moose in Mongolia.
No, in my backyard. Yeah. I shipped in a couple moose to see if they could do it, and I won a whole lot of money.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Can I ask you something? Why do you have a gun?
Oh, if the bush tiger escapes, this one, I gotta take it down.
Is that dangerous?
Yeah. Well, yeah. It's the last one in existence, so...
Really? There's only one of these two?
There's only one of these two. Mm-hmm. And so it's got nothing to lose. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it's a desperate animal.
It's a desperate, desperate animal.
Okay.
Ready to rip your face off.
All right. What? Who do we have here?
Okay.
There we go.
Thank you, Andrea.
All right.
Get the wings.
Okay, get the wings.
Okay. Let me ask you, was it fun to, like, inhabit the character again?
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, yeah.
And what's this fella?
Well, I'm sure you've heard of a duck-billed platypus, right?
I have. They have the bill of a duck and the webbed feet of a duck.
This is a duck-bodied platypus.
Okay. Really? Are they...
Yeah.
Let me guess. Are they rare?
No, oh, they're so rare. This... Only one left, right here.
Where did you get this
fella? Yeah, this platypus has the duck bill and the duck feet and also the duck body. And I got this one. I got this one down in Chinatown. And I won him off a rooster playing tic-tac-toe.
Okay. Yeah. And what's his name?
His name?
Yeah.
Cilantro.
That's not... Are you sure that's his name? That's not a garnish or something?
I'm pretty sure it's cilantro. Thank you.
Okay.
Dude.
I got
Thank
it.
You.
Okay.
These are your helpers?
Yeah,
they
Duke
come with you too?
And Andrea, they travel the world with me. Yeah.
Okay. All right. What is that?
Haven't you ever seen a chicken before?